So what I want you to do today is go onto a site which is called photomosh.com, and hopefully by now you've finished off your digital sketchbook and you've sent me the link. If you haven't, don't worry, we can get back round to that. Remember your password though, that is important. So what you're going to do here is you're going to go back into your individual photographs of the alphabet and you're going to load them up onto this site. So you choose your file, hopefully they're easy enough to find. You put them on here and it's as simple as this. You just click on some of these effects and then press Mosh, okay? And once you've got one you like, all you do is press save. It will download it. Once it's downloaded, put it somewhere, because I'm going to want you to put that onto your digital sketchbook, okay? Another way you can do this is if you want to go back and put another image on, hit the refresh or go back, load a file. Let's try something different. You can just hit the space bar on your keyboard and it will take you through a lot of effects. And when you find one you like, hit the save button. So it should be quite a quick process. I'd like you to do all 26 letters. Okay, and then they go into your digital